So I'm out with my buddy, metal detecting. So what's up with this thing?
Well, I went to get a coffee before we met at the park, and this was laying on the ground at the coffee shop. So picked it up, and it's silver and cubic zirconia. So it's all beat up, but hey, it's silver.
Sweet, man. All right, you're already on the board. We haven't even started. Okay. Got a high tone here. Let's see what we got. It's giving me like a 30-31. Huh. And look at that, I hucked a flare over there. Here we go. Quota. Whoa, look at that big steak I just dug. Well, I found another one of these massive bullets. Somebody can help me ID it, I'd appreciate it. That's pretty cool. I'm gonna have to take that home and clean it up. Ah, I like that. That's neat. Okay, so just got me a nickel. But here's the thing. Let me show you. So clear over there, kind of where that fishing or that pier is. I started over there and it was so full of iron that I made my way this way. And I didn't find much over there. And admittedly, I'm still figuring out this mine lab. But I was having the problems all the way over here. And I thought, my gosh, what am I doing? I've got a mine lab. Let's just make this iron disappear. So I decided to go beach two out here, which I think one of the reasons why the iron disappears is because it's an FE6 setting on there. And all of a sudden I started finding stuff. And all the iron sounds have pretty much disappeared, at least 80% of them. So I'm gonna have to go back and work that again. But man, these mine labs are nice. I don't know everything about them. I'm just learning. But I'll tell you what, you gotta really look at these FE and F2 settings because, you know, they can really get you out of an iron patch when you're standing right in it. Now, I don't know if it, you know, hurts. Like small gold and things like that, but I wasn't finding anything. So I think in an iron patch, you know, you really want to go to these higher FE and FE2 settings. So anyways, I'm gonna see what I can get. Look at that, another cap gun. This one's even more complete than the last one. This one's only missing the grip. Yeah, trigger, I guess. Hey, that's a pretty cool find. Boom, big buck. Alright. Alright, looks like I'm gonna head back to the year 2000 and make a phone call. Alright, it's pretty windy and stuff, but I'm gonna try live dig here. Hopefully it's not too annoying. 25? Solid 25. Oh, I see it right on top. Let's see what we got here. Oh, just a penny. Bad luck. Alright, I got me an old set of keys. Yeah, it looks pretty old. Felt like maybe 70s, 80s? Okay. That was a long time coming today. But finally, I got a ring. Unfortunately, I think it's bling. Cool, though. I've got a million, I got a whole bunch of clad and junk and things I didn't show you, but I've just been kind of holding out, hoping I'd get something good. So Anyways, ain't over yet. See what we can get. Well, there's some fancy schmancy. The heck is that? So this ring up at 12. It's a fancy little clip of some kind. Maybe you know what it is. Suspender clip. It's pretty fancy. Well, I got some sort of old jewelry here. Nothing on it though. It's wiped. Look at that. Kid's got a blinger. Crazy. What the heck that's made out of? Ring up kind of like a penny. Alright. Let's get into the jewelry. Get some gold. Okay, we got a high tone here. I see a quarter. Yep, quarter. Okay, we got a 27. First scoop. Penny. I don't know what the heck that thing is. It says a spire. Kind of weird. That's something cool here. The heck is that? Courage, sacrifice, devotion. I don't know. What does that say? All right, so I think it says Antarctica service. I don't know if that's just a dude in snow gear. I don't know what that is. Okay, so I did a little bit of research on this, and it turns out this is actually a military medal. So if you served in Antarctica and you spent 10 days or more, then you got this medal, and it started in the 1960s. And from what I read, you had to be below the 60th degree. So I don't know, you know, 10 days doesn't seem like very long, but I guess it's just that harsh that if you're there for 10 days, then you're deserving of this medal. Either that or so few people are stationed down there. I'm really not sure which, but anyways, pretty interesting. So this ended up in a Montana lake. All right. Looks like we might have ourselves some silver. Yeah, look at that. Silver necklace, silver pendant. It says 925 on it. Let's see. It says, "You are my sunshine." I got silver. All right, got some other sort of crazy jewelry. More bling, but hey, eventually it's gold. Just got to keep digging it. Okay, it says Senior 72. Little pendant.